Hey, what is going on, guys? This is Tonic. Welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved here on my channel, Bang Bang Potato. Today, two things are going to happen. One, I want to show you guys all my pets that I have acquired since playing this game. And number two, we're going to have a nice little video clip right after this of me taking a couple of guys out for a little bit of an adventure out into the swamps here on the center map of Ark. Yes. And guys, you've got to stay tuned for this adventure because you're going to laugh a lot. This adventure into the swamp was hilarious. Destro and Dr. Spreadem joined me. And needless to say, I got him into a little bit of trouble. As you will find out very soon. Now, before we do that, obviously, I want to talk to you guys and show you all my cool animals that I have currently tamed here on Ark. So I've got them all lined up nice and pretty here. They're good little soldiers. So let's take a look here. I've got my turtle, Donatello, who doesn't see a lot of action because he is a slow turtle. But he is an awesome guy. He hangs out here at the beach most of the time. And here is my good friend, Chuck the Beaver. He gets used quite a lot. My brother, Death Dealer, who's behind us in a pen. If you can see that pen right over there. I'll take you over there to him and let you see what he's doing in just a moment. But he uses my beaver a lot to build this huge ramp that he's built up to a mountain. It's insane. I'll probably get to show you guys that on the next video. But today, I'll tell you about it a little bit because Chuck helped him out with that. So good job, Chuck. You're a good team player. Here is Beaker, my terror bird. This thing is fast and it's deadly. It kills animals very quickly. Beaker, you're awesome. Good meat gatherer, that Beaker. Alright, and here is my beezlebufo, named Elvira. She's a female beezlebufo. Now, what's cool about the beezlebufos is they can actually knock things out for you to tame with their tongue. You can get on it and right click. There's one thing I do want to show you with Elvira real quick, because this is insane. Watch this. Whee! What a freaking jump. I mean, come on. The frog can jump a mile. It seems, at least. Hey, guys. So, yeah, Elvira is freaking cool. Love Elvira. So, let's park her right here. We'll just turn you around this way. Now, here is a raptor I have been given by my friend Biz. And I've never named it. So, right now, its name is Raptor. Level 31. Hello, Raptor. I like it, but it doesn't carry a lot of weight. So, there's a lot of leveling up to do with this guy. So, you can't just jump on him anytime you want. You got to empty your inventory if you want to go somewhere. And here is my Argentavis. It is called the Hat. Now, why is it called the Hat? If you're fans of the movie Labyrinth, there's a part in the movie where Sarah is trying to get some information from a guy wearing a bird on his head. And the character, the bird on the guy's head, is actually called the Hat. And this bird, Argie, here on the game reminds me of that character. So, boom, the Hat. If you've never seen the movie Labyrinth, guys, it's got David Bowie. It's got Jennifer Connelly. It's made by Jim Henson. It's got Muppets and stuff. It's insanely great. It comes from the 80s. Check that movie out. I strongly endorse that movie. It is one of my favorites. Anyway, let's move on to my scorpions here. This right here is Purple Pain, level 127. This guy can kill things very quickly. And it's supposed to be able to knock things out, but I tried knocking out a Dimetrodon with it the other day. And unfortunately, my scorpion here, Purple Pain, is very powerful, and he killed it in two hits. So, that didn't work out. So, we won't do that again. And this here is Red. I tamed her the other day to have a companion for Purple Pain. Also, I want her to lay eggs. And she's already laid me about 5 eggs so far. I've had her for about 4 or 5 days, so that's pretty good. So, welcome to the team, Red. And guys, I will get her a saddle, I promise. Right now, I don't have one. And here is my Fiomia Snuffleupagus. And if you might know the character from Sesame Street, Snuffleupagus, he reminds me of that character. Snuffleupagus is a pack mule. You can carry lots of things on Snuffleupagus. Let him follow you behind and throw stuff on his inventory and don't have to worry about carrying it all on yourself. Here is a Deodicurus called Alata Vagina. Alata Vagina, inspired by the character on Austin Powers by the same name, can carry a lot of stone, and it gets a lot of stone per rock. So if you hit a big rock with a lot of vagina, she gets usually about 150 stone per huge rock, which is insane. It is a ton. And not least, because there's one more after this, I forgot. This right here is Everybody's After Me Luck. I wanted to name it Everybody's After Me Lucky Charms, but it doesn't show up on the screen when you do that, so I thought, well, there's no point. So its name is now Everybody's After Me Luck. And this is a Lystrosaur. I usually mispronounce that. Lystrosaur. Now, what's cool about Lystrosaur is you can pet it. Watch this. Hit E. It gets all happy and excited. And then every animal around it, you see the yellow arrows, gains extra XP just by being around that happy Lystrosaur. So they're very, very good to be tamed and bring back to your camp to hang out with your pets. Because every time I go somewhere and come back after petting it, I usually have at least four or five animals that have a level up that I can apply to them. So if you're playing this game, Lystrosaurs are worth getting, guys. And if you want to tame them fast, get some rare flowers. Just do it. Rare flowers. You can get them from beaver dams, and you can also get them from other areas that I haven't really found. I know that the Cave of Wonders, I think there was some in there. We call it the Cave of Wonders here on the server. Anyway, look for them in some beaver dams, mostly, is where I found most of mine. And here is my Megalodon, Marty the Megalodon. He is a beast in the water. The only thing that I have found is you do not want to fight a group of manta rays with any creature, but the Megalodon is not very effective when it's teamed up on. So you got to run. If it gets about five or six manta rays and maybe a few other Megalodons attacking, get out of there. But if it's taking on two or three at a time, Marty's your man. He can destroy those manta rays and Megalodons by himself. He's good. He's very powerful. And here is my favorite, Snuggles. Hello, Snuggles. You might have seen my other ARC video where I tamed two T-Rexes, and this is one of them. Right here, Snuggles the T-Rex, and is on the boat called Tonic's Meat Machine, as you can see right there in the green. I call it the Meat Machine because I have an industrial grill, and I take the T-Rex around, and we just get out and destroy things and get tons of meat. So, the Meat Machine was born. Alright guys, well that is the quick update on everything I've got going on, at least right now. Oh, you might notice, if you've seen my other videos, my house has been torn down because I'm building a new base out yonder way, which I will show you very soon when I have it finished up. I think you're going to love it. It's turned out to be a beast of a build because it's all metal, so it's going to be a crazy fort. Alright guys, well, now we have gotten to the important part of the video. The trip to the swamp with Destro and Dr. Spreadem. I hope you guys enjoy this. Trust me, you're going to laugh. You're going to laugh hard because it's very, very funny. And so thank you guys for being patient and thank you for watching so far. Please leave a like. Don't forget, guys, leave a like and subscribe if you're new to keep up with all my videos. Enjoy this awesome trip to the swamp and I'll see you guys on the next ARC video.
All I'm going to do is try to get on the top.
All right.
Okay, that Spinosaur is on land. Both of them.
Yeah, inside the boat, bro.
Inside? Alright, I'm in.
You do not want to mess with these bad boys.
I just opened the left side. Bed. I'm going to shoot.
65.
What? What?
He did not like what? That.
Wow, what's he doing?
He's coming. He just...
He's like, what the fuck? Can he get me up here?
I don't know.
Oh shit.
I never fall.
Oh shit. Oh goddamn.
Get in.
I can't. He's glitched in the boat.
Alright, hang tight. I'm gonna go forward.
No, don't move. Do not move. He's eating me. Oh fuck.
Get up top. Get back up top.
I can't.
Oh, he's moving. He's leaving. He's coming back. Where'd you go?
Get out of here.
He's dying, dude. Dude, he's dying. He's running away. Hold on. Ow, shot me.
Who?
You did.
He should have been standing.
Broke my helmet, you bastard.
Hey, watch out, David. Watch out. Where'd he go?
He's on this side.
Whoa.
Chris is an asshole. He's like, I ain't never fought one of these before. Oh my god, there he is. Don't stand in front of me, spread him. Or Chris.
Yes!
Oh, what the fuck?
He's dead!
I killed most of it.
So I still helped.
Carve him up.
I can't get out here to him. He's fucking blocking the door. He's so big. How do I get out of
Whoa,
here?
Whoa, what's a saber-toothed salmon? What the hell?
Well, it used to be a saber-toothed tiger, but he shrunk.
Yeah. All right, look at him.
How can I get up there? What's in his inventory?
Oh, you got an inventory. Oh, fireworks, flare gun skin.
Get them.
Got it.
That's mine.
Fireworks, flare gun skin. That's going to be sweet. It's going to shoot fireworks.
Dude, what the hell did he kill? That's mine.
Awesome. Let's keep moving.
Hold on. Let me get...
Yo, I leveled up like one whole level.
Dude, he knocked me off of the top.
My helmet and my boots got messed up. Let's see if I can cook some of this prime meat.
I need some food. Let me get some food.
No, I got food I can give you. Just want to drop it down right now. Here you go.
I'm going to need some too. Whenever.
Here, I'll give you some.
Ooh, baby.
Boom. That's the reason I don't like single-story boats. That's why I'm not putting a damn lid on them.
Yeah, this boat's awesome.
I don't know. I mean,
I just took on a Spinosaur and couldn't touch us.
He hit me because I was outside.
Well, yeah, he was outside.
He wouldn't let me in the fucking door, dude. He's like, nope, me and you. But I shot him like 5 times in the face.
I got some meat cooking inside now. I'm fitting the last prime meat cooked now.
Let's shoot that 140.
No. I don't have any more bullets.
Oh. Dude, he's over there in the ruins anyway.
But that 65 was doable, definitely. That was fun. I'm glad we killed that thing. Yeah, I never fought one of them before. That was pretty sweet.
Oh, it's a female. The other one was.
All right. Plenty of raw meat in the preserving bin if y'all need to get some when we get back. Are y'all ready to move on?
I love it how Chris is like, as soon as I shot him, Chris is like, fucker. He's like, I don't know what's gonna happen.
I had no clue. Everybody ready to move on?
Yeah.
I don't know, let's shoot this dodo over here real quick.
Where'd you go?
Who?
You. Oh, there you are. Gotcha. Alright, as long as you're in the boat, you're good.
Well, I was going to shoot that dodo. I'm not going to fire an arrow while we're moving because it might kill Spreadem.
Like Spreadem out there getting some sun. Looking sexy.
Trying to tasty me.
Oh, man, that was fun. Well, one of the reasons I laughed because as soon as you shot that Spinosaur, you shot him right in the ass. And he's just like, what the hell? It's kind of like Forrest Gump when he got shot in the ass. Something bit me. That was some funny stuff right there. Glad I was recording it.
Down to 23 bullets.
And you just wanted to shoot a dodo? Really?
Well, I got like 108 arrows.
Once y'all see the lake full of beavers. It's insane out here.
I didn't know they had a lake full of women on this game.
Hmm.
It's a secret Playboy mansion pool. It's hard to get to. You gotta know the secret code.
What is it, cementing paste?
It is cementing paste. How did you know?
Been there.
Hey, what does it take to tame a beaver?
Berries.
Lots and lots of money.
Or well, you, I mean.
Oh, you mean on the game? One, you need a boa.
The gimmeless kibble is what you need if you want kibble, but that's pretty much nobody has a gimmeless right now. And so I used mijo berries on it. Crops. I'd use long grass.
Now, how long did it take you to tame it doing that?
Since it was a level 60. Nice. Since it was a level 65, it took me a good 2 hours, 3 hours.
Oh, yeah?
But that's because it was a level 65.
Hmm.
If I'd have got it like a 15 or 10 or something, it would have been pretty easy.
See if you can trap a 10.
See what we can do for
That's
you.
That's easy to do.
I mean, if I have to, if I can't find one out here, we'll get it, the bird.
Oh, shit, I'm closing the door.
Yeah, please close the door.
Some fucking snakes and shit out
there's
here.
Snakes, there's alligators.
Yeah, if we get a sarco, I'm running.
Yeah, sarco won't fit in the thing because he requires a behemoth gate, so we don't have to worry about that. Now, Spreadem, you might want to get in, actually.
Okay, well, you got to stop.
Down. Yeah, I'm slowing down. Right. You might want to come inside. Because it's fixing to get rowdy. The last time I came over here, there's a snake set up on the top where he was at and just rode around with me for a while. He was cruising.
But now I can't see outside.
Yeah, I know. Hit K mode. Hit K. And then move your camera where you see. Maybe it'll let you do that. I don't know.
Nah.
That's right.
It doesn't zoom out far enough.
This is one of these. This critter right here. Open the door. And you can see this one. That's the one you can get and put a base on, too.
Oh, yeah. That's the big son of a biatch.
What the hell is that?
It's called. Well, I would tell you what it's called, but you're standing in front of me.
A Paris or some shit. But it looks like a damn elephant.
It's huge.
A Paracerotherium.
A Paracerotherium.
Dude, it's level 10.
I'd name it Paris Hilton.
I don't think you can. It's one of those. It's like. It's not timid. It'll come after you. If you shoot it. So you can trap it in the back, maybe. I'm not sure if it. I don't know if that one will get. I think you have to have a behemoth threat, too.
You can kill them pretty easy. We've killed them before. Over in the jungle. Or not the. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. Dude, I bet a snake's gonna come right through there and bite me in the face. Holy shit.
What the? Oh, it just pushed me out.
Chris, trees. Whoa. Oh, goddamn. Dude.
Are you out?
What the fuck? Yes.
Oh, no.
Stop moving. Stop fucking moving.
Oh, God, I'm getting bit.
Oh, fuck. Something. Dude.
Oh my god. Man, that snake. Good kill.
This is not fucking funny. I'm gonna pike you right in the face.
I didn't realize the trees would knock you out. Hold still. Watch out for the trees. I gotta go back out.
Should I respawn or?
Yeah, respawn. See if you can do it on the boat. Oh, I'm hurting. There's piranhas.
Fucking combat. You gotta stop moving for a damn second. Let me get out of here.
You're okay. There's piranhas everywhere.
Well, I'm not gonna jump in the water.
Man, I lost my telescope thing.
We'll make it. We'll make it.
Idiot.
Damn it, man.
I didn't know it would knock you out.
You need to close the right bay.
What's your time?
Titan bow if I could took all my shit, man. That's my flak armor, too.
Well, man, you still got it. You just have to repair it.
Thank God I was wearing it. Alright, dude, don't go straight. Take a left. Hard left. Harder. Alright, take a right. Dude, why did you even come in here? Oh, shit.
What?
Stop.
Did you fall off?
I fucking say shit. That means don't keep going.
I don't know what shit means. thought you might have seen something.
Yeah, I seen something. A big fucking tree hit me in the face.
Here comes a big dude. Oh, dude, he's getting on the boat.
Are you serious?
Oh, he turned red. Never mind.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Hold on, we'll because
I don't want to lose my shit, dude.
I was gonna catch you a frog.
Well, you ain't gonna catch one doing this. Oh, rock.
Hey, it's dangerous in here.
It's dangerous because you can't drive.
Can drive.
Oh, well, shit.
I just laugh at you.
All right, go forward just a little. Go slow. Bugs in.
No, get that bug out.
Dude, we're going to have a wreck in the truck because there's a bug.
Shut that door.
It wasn't a bug. It was a wasp, damn it.
That's still a bug.
Luckily, there's no ditches to run into over here, so we're good.
Or mirrors to hit your head on.
I have to take a different... Here we go. It's a safer route over here.
Safer route? Mm-hmm.
Why less trees.
Dude, so you're running right into some trees.
Apparently, if you run driving the boat, you don't have to worry about the trees.
No, because they go around you. But if you got passengers, which... Oh, God. Ugh. Dude, let me get back up on top.
Lay down.
No, dude, if you lay down, you still get knocked out.
Yeah, because that's what I was doing.
Oh, I don't know, dude. We're fixing to find here. I see some frogs and beavers and stuff. So it's
just
good.
Take a left, hard left, but be slow about it. All right, now if you go straight to the right a little bit, we're good. Right. Oh, my God.
We're good.
Stay out in the main river here.
Here we go. Here's where all the beavers is.
Here's something. Yeah, that's a beaver.
Watch this. There's some, I need some cementing.
That's a frog.
Is the gate open?
It is now.
All right.
And what I'm going to do, just shoot it?
I'm going to do 360 donuts.
No, you're not either. Damn it.
Hold on, I'm going to catch it. It's going to get right in.
What level is it?
I don't know, but I don't want to die.
Did it get in?
I can't tell.
It's underneath the boat, like the lip. It's level 20.
Oh, that's a good one. Ooh,
that's a good one. That's beautiful.
It's a female.
Oh, yeah, ooh, that's even better.
But he's like underneath, like the little.
Oh, dang.
See if I'm gonna shoot it.
Shoot at it. Yeah, it'll come in if you shoot it. But Spreadem, you better get out of there. That thing will kill you quick.
Here it comes. Someone's going to have to shut the gate, though. Oh, shit. I forgot they can jump.
They don't jump super. Oh, there's one getting in now. There's one in.
I can't shut the door.
All right, I'm going to drive forward.
Got it. Calm down.
What level is that one that's in there?
I don't know. I can't tell. Oh, it's 110.
Holy crap.
140.
140.
Hold on, we're going to kill it. We're going to kill this one.
Watch out, that thing will knock you out with its tongue.
I just got hit. Let me in. Move.
Oh my God, it's a gator! It's a gator!
What the fuck? Just keep it right there. Keep it right there. Stop moving.
I'm not moving.
Dude, I am. There's two gators. Holy fucking shit. Dude, pike it.
I don't have any weapons, so.
I'm packing something right here.
I'm packing it.
That woman's buying your ass. Then we got the goddamn... It's a level 10 behind you, Chris. It's female, too. Holy shit. It's destroying everything.
Oh, no. Damn. Spreadem, you ain't having no luck, brother.
Man, it ain't even the monsters, man. It's my damn team.
Oh, oh my god.
Oh, the devil.
Man, I swear. Chris killed me once, and then I got knocked off the boat, and then Destro killed me. You know, man, the hell with this game. Yo, your thing's not popping up.
It's the van's destroyed.
Oh, man, what the?
Got it!
So
I
just went on that for nothing.
Yeah, the band got destroyed by the...
Damn it,
okay.
Man.
Sorry, dude.
Dude, female's now. Female's here now. Look out. No, I'm going to try to shoot at it. Where'd it go? Is that frog still back there? Oh, my God. I had to mute my microphone because I was laughing so hard I started crying.
It's underneath the boat. Let me move the boat so...
Oh, no. What the fuck? Don't move the boat. God dang.
Got it. Suck it. Oh, man.
Damn it, man.
The frog is still back there. There's another one trying to get outside.
Okay, if you can get us out of here without hitting trees, would be good.
Alright, hold on.
Let me, Johnny, at the... I see fucking trees.
Relax.
Says the guy that hit 20,000 trees earlier.
There we go. We're back in some clear waters. We can tame a level 110.
That's a 140.
Or 140.
Dude, something's still chasing. Oh, it's that frog.
Yeah, frog's still out there. It's trying to tongue its way out. I'm looking at it through K mode right now.
It was actually able to hit me on my way down somehow. It hit me and torpored me.
Oh, God. You got lucky getting knocked out.
And then you got the damn two Sarcos that came.
That was awesome killing two Sarcos. And the female was 110 and the male was 145.
I think the female was just a level 10.
110.
Are you sure?
Yes. Pretty sure.
Well, I'm going to look in the log. When I'm...
It's not in the log.
Yeah, it just says tribe members spread on level 25 was killed by Destro.
That was
the worst, man. It's the worst.
That was worth it, though. That was hilarious.
For you, man.